Living with lupus is a daily struggle. It's an autoimmune disease that can damage skin, joints, and any organ in the body.
But tonight, News 4's Angela Rodriguez on a more radical new treatment in the Upstate that's spreading hope.
You can live with it. I'm still here.
Robbie Hughes has lived with lupus for 18 years. The ups and downs are unimaginable.
The fatigue is just overwhelming. It's like trying to run through chest-deep water to just walk. Very, very hard.
Lupus forced her to give up her teaching career in nursing at Clemson University. But it's also made her a trailblazer at Piedmont Arthritis Clinic.
We had basically run out of other options for me. Nothing was working of all the other medications. And this is the first drug approved by the FDA specifically for lupus in 50 years.
She's the first of Dr. Jeffrey Lawson's patients to test out the radical new drug, Benlysta.
Makes me feel better. No, not younger. I'm old.
Doctors call the infusion treatment a breakthrough.
The immune system feels that you've been infiltrated by Al-Qaeda terrorist cells.
Most people know little or nothing about lupus, but you can change that by wearing purple on Friday and telling people why. It's part of a Put on Purple movement that started in North Carolina and is spreading across the country.
Statistically, 90% of people diagnosed with lupus are women. Typically, it's inherited, but those who live with the constant pain and fatigue are left in a world of their own.
A very common comment that most people with lupus hear all the time is, oh, well, you look great. How can you be so sick?
The illness can strike at any time, but the best medicine in this case is the hope that comes with the all-new infusions. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF News 4.
If you would like more information, we've put several links about lupus, the new drug, and where you can get treatment in the Scene on 4 section of WYFF4.com.